Sean. I'm gonna run on home. My mama's gonna be in a snit.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you, then. You've brought a couple guests.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter, then?
Oh, not his daughter. He's, well, just some guy who found her alone.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
We are.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have.
Willkommen zurück zu The Walking Dead. Scheinbar haben wir jemanden gefunden, der uns hier helfen kann.
Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
Und es auch tut. Oh ja, das glaube ich, dass das weh tut.
It hurts like hell.
I bet it does. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Ja, und Ehrlichkeit.
How'd this happen?
Ja, komm.
Car accident.
Das ist ja egal.
That's so. Where are you headed before the car accident?
Wir sind ja raus aus der Stadt gefahren.
I was getting out of Atlanta.
The news says stay.
Yeah, well, that's a mistake.
Ach, wir hatten noch nicht so viel Wahl.
One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
Nein.
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
Gut, das muss man ja wirklich vielleicht nicht sagen.
We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there when we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad, so I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Oh, yeah.
Your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
Yeah, here,
I got chased by a couple of dead people.
Yeah.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you.
What?
We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
Yeah.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right, then.
Und da haben wir auf jeden Fall ein paar freundliche Leute gefunden. Und da finde ich, ist es wichtig, möglichst ehrlich zu sein. Natürlich sollte man nicht gleich erzählen, dass man hier...
It smells like...
...ein Mörder ist.
Manure.
Manure? Like when a horse plops?
Just like that.
I missed my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
I love you, baby.
Okay, das scheint noch ziemlich frisch zu sein, das Problem, was er hat.
Hey, get up.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
Not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence. There's a tractor and everything.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Duck? Ente?
Duck?
Yeah, nothing bothers him. Like water off a duck's back, you know?
That's a valuable treat lately.
No kidding. But frankly, I think it's because he's dumb as a bag of hammers.
Und das über seinen eigenen Sohn.
But he makes up for it with enthusiasm. The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Na, dann müssen wir doch erstmal das Mädchen. Immerhin, wir sollen sie ja beschützen. Oder wollen.
Ah, gotta consult the missus. I understand. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
Na, da haben wir aber schon mal wirklich sehr nette Leute getroffen. Auch die hier, die Familie. Das ist ja echt... echt schön. Und hier auf dieser Farm, jetzt sollen wir den Zaun verstärken. Das macht natürlich Sinn, denn dieser kleine Zaun hier wird sicherlich nicht viel aushalten gegen die Zombies. Und wir sollen jetzt mit allen erstmal reden. Das tun wir doch mal.
Hey there, Kenny. Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean, in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
I have no idea what I'm doing.
At least you're honest. Shit. Better than I was when Duck showed up. You'll figure it out.
How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Kachi's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. We're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
Ja, gerade für Kinder ist natürlich wirklich hart, sowas.
So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat?
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Kachi wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
See you.
Und da haben wir auf jeden Fall schon mal ein bisschen Interesse an seiner Familie gezeigt, herausgefunden, dass er ein Boot hat. Und das kann sich natürlich positiv oder negativ auf zukünftige Ereignisse auswirken. Was eigentlich ganz schön, super idyllisch hier auch mit dem Vogelgezwitscher. Ist wirklich mal entspannt nach dem, nach der Zombie-Action. Gucken, was die Damen...
It gets lots of tangles.
Gucken wir mal, was die Damen zu sagen haben.
Hey there, girls. You two actually look relaxed.
I think we're doing just fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
Oh, how's that?
It's easy.
Well, yeah. So, you're good?
Anyway, it's almost like we didn't see people eating each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful here, no?
Oh ja, hier ist es wirklich sehr friedlich. Und wir haben herausgefunden, dass sie Erstklässlerin ist. Schön.
So, what do you do when corpses aren't walking around?
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale, like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and, not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
I used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
Ja, nee, ich glaube, wir sind...
No, I used to. I was let go a little while back.
That's too bad. Well, I hear people always clamor back to college after a big disaster. People don't want to die ignorant, I guess.
Ja, und das kann man, da kann man schon mal ein bisschen ehrlich sein. So ein gewisses Maß an Ehrlichkeit gehört für mich wirklich einfach dazu. Und sie ist Tierärztin. Das ist natürlich sehr nützlich, denn auch Tierärzte haben ja ein gewisses Maß an Wissen über Anatomie und Medizin von Menschen. Also, ne, das kann sehr nützlich sein.
How did you handle getting through the city?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some.
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go home tomorrow, but even then I can't take away the things Doc went through.
Das glaube ich.
Don't you want to go back to the moment before you knew about all of this?
Ja, ich weiß nicht. Ich glaube, wir saßen im Polizeiauto.
Providence, you know?
Not what we saw.
You just never realize when something is happening to you, what you're being given. Maybe this will all work out.
Your optimism is refreshing. New. These past couple days, at least.
Back in a bit.
Okay, Lee.
Ja, ich weiß nicht, zurück zu dem Polizisten ins Auto, um ins Gefängnis gefahren zu werden, ist, glaube ich, wirklich nicht so die Alternative. Aber wir wissen, sie ist Tierärztin, er ist Fischer.
Seems like those two are getting along.
Tierärztin ist auf jeden Fall schon mal sehr nützlich. Und er kennt sich auf jeden Fall ein bisschen mit Mechanik aus, wie es scheint, wenn er das Auto rumrepariert. Ah, mit Kindern ist halt wirklich schon so eine Sache.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the US Farm Bill, though.
I'm good.
Ja, er selbst ist, glaube ich, hier Lee. Er hat an der Universität unterrichtet. Ob das nützlich ist in der Zombie-Apokalypse? Je nachdem, was er unterrichtet hat, ne? Er hat Spaß. Ihm kann wirklich nichts die Laune verhageln.
How you doing, Duck?
Good. I'm gonna drive the tractor. I'm the foreman. Lift with your back, Sean.
Ja, der hat wirklich gute Laune, der Junge. Das ist schön zu sehen. Gerade wenn man wirklich so viel Leid sieht, wie jetzt gerade.
Do you think this thing will keep him out?
Not yet. I'm planning on coming back through on a fortification pass, if you will. We'll lock this place up good.
Ja, wenn man gerade so viel Leid sieht, wie hier vermutlich herrscht, wenn man da über Zombies und Leichen drüber fährt, das ist, glaube ich, wirklich eigentlich sehr hart für eine
Sean's still working on that fence.
Kinderseele.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two bys to length, that sure speed things up.
Er hat noch einiges zu tun, da können wir auf jeden Fall mal helfen. Ich meine, den ganzen Zaun hier einmal ringsherum.
My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Ma.
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh,
Zwei, um genau zu sein.
Bastard. Poor girl's brains in.
Whoa. I couldn't do that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
My brother and parents are in Macon. I hope.
No, man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
And Sean, thanks again for the ride.
No problem, Lee. Couldn't leave you behind. Anyway, when you see my dad around, he might want some help in the barn.
Ja, in solchen Situationen ist halt echt hart, ne? Wenn du von Zombies umzingelt bist, beziehungsweise angegriffen wirst. Ja, wie man da handelt, würde man dann... Ich meine, er hat sich jetzt ja immer nur verteidigt. Der Polizist hat ihn ja fast gefressen und die Babysitterin hat ihn auch fast fressen wollen. Da hat man wirklich reine Überlebensstrategie, Verteidigung, aber das Kind ihm in den Kopf zu schießen einfach, weil es da ist, ist hart. Ja, und das war mal eine sehr entspannende, ruhige Folge. Nachdem, ja, Zombie-Begegnungen in der letzten und den beiden letzten Monaten zu sein. Und wie es hier weitergeht, ob wir es schaffen, diese Farm zombie-sicher zu gestalten, das, meine Freunde, erfahren wir in der nächsten Folge. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen. Bis dahin wünsche ich euch einen schönen Tag. Tschüss.